It's a great strain on our family at Old Dara Cucky to welcome two great teams back to Cork tonight. Years ago, one of the greatest sporting icons of this city won his one and only All-Ireland football medal, the great Jack Lynch. And what a tribute to Jack Lynch tonight. For the first time in 20 years, we brought Sam through the tunnel. Ladies and gentlemen, You'd appreciate there are a few people that I have to welcome here tonight. The Mayor of Cork County, Jim Daly. Bishop John Buckley. Chairman of our County Board, Jerry O'Sullivan. Catherine Taylor of O2, who put so much money into support Cork football and Cork curling. Our two managers, Brian Cuthbert, and of course, Conor Cullen. Members of the victorious Cork senior football team and members of the courageous minor team who were denied by the slimmest of margins, sailors, mentors, and most important of all, you, the best fans in the world. And it's an honour for me to address you here this evening for a couple of minutes. Yesterday's game was a masterclass in determination, courage and skill, and a joy to watch. Your excellences have catapulted this city and county into the type of celebrations never seen on Seedlayside so far for too long. It may have taken us a while to get here, but Cork football is once again the talk of the country, and I'm not saying we're back. And I'm not saying that we're back. What I'm saying is we never went away. From watching the team, from watching you play over the last number of years, and knowing the people that you are, I'm not surprised that you've achieved such a high standard, and you're a credit to your county, to your clubs, and to your families, and most of all to yourselves. You have great leaders, people with exemplary on and off the field. Our teams displayed great character in picking themselves up from last year's defeat to the Old Enemy and galvanising that disappointment to focus your energy on this year's title. To you, the people of Cork, on their behalf I would like to thank you for never giving up hope, for believing in and supporting this great team through good times and not so good times, and your love, support and great numbers here this evening are a tribute to that. To the minor team, I remind you that victory is often formed in defeat. Yesterday's senior champions had to endure last year's heartbreak, and this made them stronger and more determined. You can hold your heads high for the courage and skill you displayed coming back not once but twice and missing out by a single point. I know that we will see you again on this stage in the years to come. To our senior team, from first to last, across the whole squad of 35 players, backroom staff, and of course, as I said, the best manager in the world, Conor Cullen. I say thank you for ending a 20-year drought since the team he represented came back to Cork in 1990. I have absolutely no doubt that it won't be happening like another, for another 20 years before Sam is back in Cork again. We know we have a tight grip on the cup, and we won't be giving it back, ladies and gentlemen, anytime soon. But I mean a well good and welcome, Sam. Thank you very much.
There we are, the Lord Mayor of Cork. Now, lads, you're very, very good, and you're keeping up to the hush. It's my pleasure now to introduce you, one of a great GMN and a great Corkman. Would you put your hands together and welcome Bishop John Buckley. Oh, Bishop John Buckley.
Thank you very much for that. Now, Mayor of the County, Chair of the Cork County Board of the Sir Colin Gunnar. I too join with our esteemed Lord Mayor in congratulating both teams on their magnificent displays yesterday. We will be hearing enough about those Cork minor footballers, Brian Cuthbert, who trained them in the years ahead. They deserve our congratulations and our admiration. We congratulate our Cork senior footballers. They are the most popular Cork senior football team ever. They have breaking setbacks of recent years made yesterday's victory so sweet. They finished the job, they climbed the Hogan stand. The characteristics, perseverance, determination, energy, resilience, willpower, these characteristics which they displayed should inspire all of us, and indeed should inspire our country as we struggle through these recessionary times. And in congratulating the superb manager Conor Coran and his managing team, we thank them for their dedication, which was total and unremitting, the sacrifices that they have made over the past number of years. Sam Maguire was a West Cork man. Tonight, a West Cork man, Graham Canty, is taking Sam home. The future of Cork football is secure. This is the first night of five in a row. May the Lord bless you all. Good evening, Mahadev Gunnar.
Thank you, Bishop Buckley. Thank you. Now, lads, we go from Bishop Buckley. Hello, are you pitching on? Let me welcome now the County Mayor, Councillor Jim Daly.
From Agus Bella, this very eagle air corda, Boalam is more on a creed, Agus Prablade Dumsa, fall to fear cruel, a corrib, Sam Maguire, Araskadi, Corky and Ox. Boalam, our son, Winter Corla, Kunte Corky, Mavuikis, Agus Pugardicus, Agual, Dungaw Forna, Ahuglaw, Untum Sport, doing Galea.